one contender for the WWE Championship.
The tracks of power that comes to the legs of Ryback.
And Ryback comes to do this.
champion. I thought Miz had a great week last week, even losing the Intercontinental title. I was impressed with Miz, but this was total destruction. And the question is, how does CM Punk survive in some kind of a cell with a man with this kind of strength?
Well, his head bounced there. Miz was intimidated from the get-go heading into this matchup, and Ryback capitalized it with that deep hook clothesline. And then, the strength and power and shell shot by Ryback.
No doubt, Ryback coming right in the proverbial gun on the mule. And what do we have Sunday? We're either going to have CM Punk, who says he's going to leave as the WWE champion, or Ryback's going to get that first loss on him. Ryback has never lost, ladies and gentlemen. Never lost.
Well, CM Punk has a match later tonight. Champion versus Sheamus.
World's largest lumberjack match.
Biggest lumberjack match in history. The question is, you don't think Punk's watching? What do you think he thought of Ryback there? Well, folks, in honor of anti-bullying month, Superstars and Divas continue to spread the Be a Star Alliance's anti-bullying message. It happened this weekend in Hartford.
That's what you are.